Paula the koala, she moved to Guatemala, cause she heard the trees there were a little taller. Turned out they were smaller, so she moved to Lake Eufaula, then to Walla Walla, Washington. So if you live in Walla Walla and you see a koala, you can bet your bottom dollar that koala's name is Paula. Paula the koala, who lives in Walla Walla, Walla Walla, Washington. She's cute, she's kind, she's the coolest marsupial that you could ever find. She's sweet, she's smart, she's a small koala with a great big heart. Paula the koala, she moved to Guatemala, cause she heard the trees there were a little taller. Turned out they were smaller, so she moved to Lake Eufaula, then to Walla Walla, Washington. So if you live in Walla Walla and you see a koala, you can bet your bottom dollar that koala's name is Paula. Paula the koala, who lives in Walla Walla, Walla Walla, Washington. She's cute, she's kind, she's the coolest marsupial that you could ever find. She's sweet, she's smart, she's a small koala with a great big heart. Paula the koala, she moved to Guatemala, cause she heard the trees there were a little taller. Turned out they were smaller, so she moved to Lake Eufaula, then to Walla Walla, Washington. So if you live in Walla Walla and you see a koala, you can bet your bottom dollar that koala's name is Paula. Paula the koala, who lives in Walla Walla, Walla Walla, Washington. Paula the koala, who lives in Walla Walla, Walla Walla, Washington.